Hi, I'm Melinda, and welcome back. Welcome to Raining in Mid Estonia. Yes, I'm writing. Today is my aunt's birthday. And I lost her in June. So, I'm grateful that it's pretty enough to ride, and it's not really hot. So I can ride, and it makes me happy, and she would want me to be happy. They're smoking. Anyway, I want to do, I'm going to do a little series on my aunt. Maybe. Anyway, I wanted to talk about her today. One of my fondest memories of her was actually the day my dad died. Yeah, kind of sucks. You know, when my dad was ill and going through all his stuff. Besides Mom, Aunt Joyce was the only other person that could kind of, he could. Like, if Mom wasn't there, but Aunt Joyce walked in the door, that really helped him to relax and I guess there was a plague on him. She somehow gave him comfort when he was in the hospital and sick. So it was nice. Anyway, the day he died, this is before, it was like during the day before he died, and she came to me, and we were talking, and she was like, "How are you, honey? How are you doing? People always think about the spouse, but how are you doing?" is what she asked me. How was I doing? Honestly, I think she's one of the only people that asked me, "How are you doing?" You know, while he was sick. And it was just nice to have somebody ask me how I was doing. Somebody that was concerned about how I was handling all this. So that was one of my fondest memories of her. Of course, people should be concerned about the spouse and asking the spouse how they're doing. Of course they should. It's just that people sometimes forget that us kids are going through it too, you know? And it's hard. It's really hard on us. So it was nice that she was concerned about how I was doing that day. Anyway, so happy heavenly birthday, Aunt Joyce. I love you and I miss you so very much. Thanks, y'all.